things load, but I'm gonna sit here and eat this bit of this bolster while it does. Loading's taken a while. Okay. I didn't believe I was going to. I could have swore I got that energy thing. I guess not. Okay. This. Go eat. Here, fitty fishies. I'm gonna just catch them too. I'm not gonna worry about trying to hit them with my knife. If I could find some fish. Okay, there was a fish there and it disappeared. Though this one I will, because I need to eat real quick.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Wait, is this a... I'm guessing there's going to be a lab I need to set up.
Welcome aboard, the captain.
I really need to put a fabricator in here. As well as all the things from here. I want cured food. So I don't have to worry about it going bad on me if I take it with me. Because I am going to go exploring the ship, but first... after
welcome aboard that systems online.
detecting a titanium mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora. Integrating new PDA data. Blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. integrating new PDA data. Welcome aboard, Captain.
I do kind of want those. What else did I get? Yeah, there's this. This, which I can make. Gotta watch out for the things down here. They do not like me and they keep taking out my power. Thank you. is high. That's cool. I'm not done looking around in here yet, so. Just uranium, which I can't do nothing with. So.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, I was just curious. That? Yeah, stay out of that. Get out of the goo. I want to scan you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Never did I?
PDA data.
How do I get the feeling that opens? Here.
Terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains.
Oh, my inventory is full, so I really shouldn't be wandering around in here. I can't pick anything up. Too bad I can't put anything in that bag and then pick it up. Can I? Dang it. Things popping in out of nowhere. Let's go up. I need to drop stuff off.
Local scans show a nearby opening, leading to a biome with extensive fossilized remains.
I don't think that's from our ship. It's too far away. But who knows, it might be. Water.
PDA data. Blueprint acquired.
I need water. I really don't want to die.
Seek fluid intake. New blueprint acquired.
Don't need any more nuclear reactor scans. That'll just give me parts for stuff I don't need. Or to give me stuff I don't need, because I've already scanned it all.
Blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. Oxygen. Welcome aboard, Captain.
There was another. Nothing here? Okay, let's head back. I need water, I need to empty my inventory.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Think I'll make it. It'd be close.
Captain. Vital signs stabilizing.
Ooh, buddy. Okay. Uranium, lead, titanium, glass. So even if I got built the nuclear reactor, I couldn't do anything with it. In there. Upstairs. Which I could technically make, but I wouldn't be able to use it. Else here I know how to make now. I didn't look at it. Oh. Not that I could build that. just get them out of my inventory. Wait, did these change? They were red, now they're all green. Give me my knife. So I can get stuff to fill my bioreactor. Curious if I could plant those in there and start growing stuff for this. No idea what that said. I need to do something with these. I'm not gonna use that, I just wanna move it. Put all my empty batteries in one spot. That might need to be refilled.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
captain.
Water in this yet? No, just some salt. Okay, deal with it.
Welcome aboard, all systems online.
Going exploring. Should have brought water with me. Before I get out, I'll grab my batteries out of the storage. I slept through this. Never used this. Or this. But I needed this to get past the section I got to last time I was here.
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
Oh, they gave me this. Two, six, seven, nine. I could probably look that up. One, four, five, four. Okay. Do I need this? Nope. But I'll take the titanium.
Integrating new PDA data.
Making sure. No. Don't want to miss anything.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh. How you wouldn't have that by now, I don't know. Jerk.
Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. picking up a faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room.
One more. That one.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, did not need food and water while I'm here.
Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
Guys, go drop this and get the other one. Cause I'm gonna need it. I'm curious. Okay, so you can only carry stuff if it's empty. Which completely defeats the purpose of a bag. Oh, I can only carry this bag if it's empty. What the hell kind of bag is that? I guess I haven't been looking if there's anything to scan. Doesn't seem like it. What did I learn to make? Okay. Those. And I know how to build a prawn now. Two of those, one of those, three diamonds. Ooh, I could build that. Nine.
integrating new PDA data.
Captain's quarters. I learned the information for 2679.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay. I don't really. That full there. Give me that. Give me that. I do kind of want that cap, but. Come back for it. Okay, there's supposedly black box over this way. Behind the hull breach in the section of the ship.
Drive core shield. Sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Warning, local radiation, at maximum tolerable level. containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. 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 Containment breach repaired.
If anything, I'll just drop an empty battery. I got plenty of batteries right now.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing.
Okay, I don't think there's anything more I can do in this portion of the ship. Going back this way though.
PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
6483.
Integrating new PDA data.
With that, I'm going to drink it.
Data bank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated.
Is there anything else in here? Besides things I can't carry? Oh. Okay. That was weird. Just giving out a light off. Okay. I'm still fixed.
One to the other side, so I can stick things back into this. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. One has my empty batteries in it. Wait. I got a message on the radio wall.
Playing partially translated broadcast.
That's the prawn. Okay, there's this, which I could technically make. Ooh, one scan for this. Scan for the battery charger. No, two. Wall shelves. Yeah, I'm not reading all that. That's a lot of stuff. Okay. What would it take to make the prawn suit? Two of that, two aerogel, enamel glass, diamonds. I got the diamonds, the glass. I would need the titanium for that, and I would have to go get the stuff to make the aerogel. But I could do it. Could make that. Yeah, why are these green now? Yeah, I'm infected. I've got two rubies, but I need two of the other things. Why is it not scanning for more things? There were three pages. I guess I can go get this up to make the aerogel. Means let's we need to go in here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Online. Means we're going towards Island 2. And from there we go down. Because we need rubies and the other thing. Gel sacks. Sandstone, don't care. cave walls. There was something scannable. I don't think it was the uranium. Oh. Hello. Okay, I guess it is. Far down. Oh. Did not want that. I don't want to get in. Where's my beacon for island 2? Thank you.
I want to go down here.
Captain.
Well, I fit.
Okay, I don't mind grabbing more uranium just because I'm going to use it. Not exactly what I'm looking for.
Shell sacks.
Oh, to Moonpool Fragment. I know what I'm kind of looking for. Not this one. It's the one that's what the hell? God damn it! Out of court! Fuck! Ugh. Warped me right out of it and killed me.
God damn it. That is annoying as all hell. I need one more titanium. I don't use this. I kept a ruby from that, though. Okay. This. Oh, I'm annoyed. Thank you.
Integrating new PDA data.
Things are popping in. Right as I get close, I'm missing stuff. Because it's not loaded in. Make my two arrow gel. I want to be able to make more. Thank you. few of the things pop in as I get close. Stopping by two. Someone's making something. I can smell it. Ooh. What color do I need? That's why I got one of those in here. I will gladly take these.
Integrating new PDA data.
Besides those. I know what I'm looking for. Got three of them. I want to get a couple more. Wondering if that'll help. Probably will stop soon though. Oh! That's new. Not really new, just something I haven't come across yet.
life on the seafloor suggests, this may be the migration path of a huge, bottom-dwelling life form.
This is a big piece. Don't need that, and I don't want the titanium right now. It's dark over here, though. To see where I would get in here from. Okay, nothing in here. Do I have this? No, I did not. One of two. All done.
yet. Well, I can build that. Gonna need 30 titanium, 3 of those teeth, 1 lubricant, an advanced wiring kit, 3 lead. I still want to make the prawn suit as well, so I'm gonna need 50 titanium. 4 of those. I got the diamonds and the lead and the arrow gel. I'm gonna start collecting titanium. I'm gonna be gathering titanium from around the ship after I drop off all my current stuff. All of this stuff. We'll make a Cyclops too. Maybe not this part, but soon. See how much titanium I can gather. Stick my purple tablets in there. Okay. We're gonna make that prawn suit, or get the stuff to do that. Two titanium. Done. Two diamonds, two lead. Those. Some water. Oh, this one is salt.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Which is honestly not hard to do. I need to make glass. I grab wreckage as I go. I got space for one quartz. Close that. Oh, I need lithium. Okay, two of those.
Welcome aboard.